Have you ever noticed your cat's third eyelid? While it's usually hidden, seeing it more often than usual could be a sign that something's up. Hi, I'm Lyndall from Vetster, and today we're diving into what the third eyelid is, why it might be visible, and what you should do about it. As usual, all of the information in this video has been meticulously reviewed by leading Vetster veterinarians. All right, let's hand it over to the experts.
A cat's third eyelid, or nictitating membrane, is a thin, light pink layer of tissue in the inner corner of their eye near the nose. It helps protect the eye and keeps it moist. Normally, you won't see it, but it can appear briefly when a cat is sleepy, just waking up, or recovering from anesthesia. If it's always visible, though, it could be a sign that something's wrong. In healthy cats, the third eyelid stays hidden unless it's protecting the eye from potential injury. For example, it might rise briefly when the eyeball retracts into the socket, if a cat flinches, or if their eye is irritated. However, if the third eyelid stays elevated, it's often linked to underlying health issues. One condition to be aware of is Haws Syndrome. This causes both third eyelids to remain raised, even though the eyes themselves are healthy. It's usually associated with gastrointestinal issues, like stomach upset or inflammation. While it often resolves on its own, recurring cases might signal a chronic problem that needs attention. Eye infections and injuries are other common reasons for a raised third eyelid. These issues can cause symptoms like redness, squinting, frequent blinking, or discharge. In some cases, though, the raised third eyelid might be the only sign. Problems like corneal scratches, conjunctivitis, or foreign objects in the eye can all lead to this issue. Conjunctivitis, often caused by viral respiratory infections, is a frequent culprit. Another condition is cherry eye, which happens when the tear gland behind the third eyelid slips out of place. It appears as a pink, swollen mass in the inner corner of the eye and requires veterinary care to prevent complications like dry eye or infections. Surgery is often needed to fix it. Horner's syndrome is another possibility. It's caused by damage or disease in the sympathetic nervous system and can result in a raised third eyelid, along with other symptoms like a constricted pupil, a drooping upper eyelid, or the eyeball sinking slightly into the socket. This condition usually affects one side of the face and may not need treatment, but the underlying cause should be addressed. When a cat's third eyelid is noticeably raised, a vet will usually start with a full physical exam and an eye check. Depending on the suspected cause, they might recommend tests like fluorescein eye stains for scratches, bacterial or fungal cultures, or even imaging like X-rays or MRIs. Treatment varies widely and can include eye drops, medication, or even surgery, depending on what's causing the issue. It's important to note that not every case of a raised third eyelid requires treatment. Temporary visibilities when a cat is sleepy or recovering from anesthesia is normal. Conditions like Haws or Horner's syndrome often resolve on their own. However, cherry eye typically requires surgery to fix the problem. If you notice changes in your cat's eyes, even if they seem fine otherwise, it's always a good idea to check with a vet. A consistently raised third eyelid could be a sign of an underlying health issue that needs attention. Online vet appointments can be a helpful first step, offering guidance and identifying symptoms you might have missed. Thanks for watching. Have you noticed your cat's third eyelid being more visible? Let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to check out our other videos for more expert advice about your pets, and subscribe to stay updated. If you're ever concerned about your cat's health, Vetster's team of online veterinarians is here to help.